Please!
We were not too late, my friend!
Why must you do this, father? Nidhogg is fallen. There is no need for further deception. Now is the time to renounce the lies which led us down this path. To start anew!
And tear down the very pillars of our society? Our history? Our values? Everything we have built over 1,000 years? A fool to the last. Go, as Isla awaits.
Lord Orchefon!
You are unharmed. Forgive me. I could not bear the thought of... Oh, do not look at me so. A smile better suits a hero.
Much blood has been spilled in my name. And for what? For a false cause that I created for want of the warmth of companionship. Saint Shiva, pray Svelga. Pray forgive this fool. But even now, I cannot let go of my dream. My dream of a tomorrow in which no child need freeze alone in the snow.
To do?
Oh goddess, born of mine own hopes and dreams, for the last time, I beseech you, fill this vessel with your light. Still the hatred within our hearts and bless us with eternal grace! Farewell, Warrior of Light, and thank you for showing me the way.
No!
This ether, it was a crystal of light. She, too, was one of Heidelin's chosen.
Fare you well, my lady.
It is over, then. I had hoped that mine would be the hand to end it. But knowing you, there was little chance of that. It would seem the Eye has served you well. Its twin, at long last. All that remains is to take them beyond the reach of man and dragon both. With this task accomplished, my toil shall finally be at an end.
Let us away, servant of Hydaelyn.